Hello everybody. In this video number 25, we'll just see how to install the portable version for RQDA for all the Windows platforms. So basically, this is a new function in which you will be able to use RQDA without installing anything. So this is very nice, especially you can put it on a USB key and use it on many computers. For instance, if you're a student, you can just use it at school or in every computer. And so on and so on. So basically, we will just see how to install this. This video will not be that much long. So I suggest you just to go on Google and then just write RQDA and go to the official website. And on the installation menu, here you can see that there is a for non-R user who uses Windows, you can download a RAR file from SkyDrive. So just do it. Go here. And you have to choose between two versions, and I recommend you to choose the stable version and not the dev version. So just do like this, and then you can download it. So just download it. And actually, on this video, I will not download it because I've already did it. But in your case, you will download until the and you will download anything. I mean the whole folder. Just wait until the 100%. But I don't want to show you all the stuff. I will just go to open my desktop, and here you can see that I've got the cacda .rar. So I need to unrar this. I'm using 7-zip and I'm just making a extraction here. And then the only stuff you have to do, so here is my cacda. The only thing you have to do is just to press two times on this one. So just to open the software, and there is no installation, and you will be able to use RQDA without installation. So just you have one window like this, and you have to wait a couple of seconds, and then you will have the new window of RQDA which appears here, and then you can just use RQDA. I will just open something. And you can see that I can use RQDA exactly like on the traditional version. So if you want to use this version, you can just watch the other video I've done because it's exactly the same version. There is just one small difference is about the design because this portable version use really the latest GTK plus. So it means that you have some nice design, looking a little bit like on Linux, which also use the latest GTK plus version. And if you're sensitive to the design, you may also use the portable version even if you work at home. So it's up to you. And after you just when you finish to work, you just close this, and you don't need to save. And just press again two times on this. Then you've got one window. So by the way, it's you actually need that window to use RQDA. But I mean just when the second window will open. So the second window is the main menu, so you just need to wait a second. And here, so you can just minimize this one, for instance, and just working with the RQDA software. Okay, so I think thanks for watching.